Thank you. This is it. My first solo mission. Or it was supposed to be.
Gravity on.
Oh, and one more thing. Neuraltech has an android we need to test out, and we can't think of a better cadet to pair him with than you.
What? I've worked so hard to get to this point. I can do it by myself.
It's not that we don't think you can do it alone, Al. The AI Tech Lab is really pressuring us to test their android as soon as possible. Ah, there they are now. Joe will fill you in.
All right, this is the Rover model. He is his manual. He's got some top-of-the-line tech built in. For the most part, they're pretty solid. But if he starts acting glitchy, you could always just run his battery down, which will activate a personality reset.
What you doing?
I'm calibrating the guidance systems.
Oh! You mean like this?
Okay. Well, I bet you don't know how to redirect the
thruster power?
Oh, okay. Let's see how you do in the simulation.
I love simulations!
Of course you do. I have the top score on the entire academy in this simulation. Watch and learn.
Wow, nice job! Except you could have been a little bit more precise with the backward starboard rotation. I actually made an addition to the maneuver to make this easier. Watch and learn!
Huh. Well, this is just a simulation anyways. I would love to see how you do in a real-life asteroid belt.
Really? Okay. I wish I could eat. Everyone makes it look so good. Oh, what's your favorite food? I think mine would be a cheeseburger. Oh, hey, look! They put your bed right next to my charger. This is gonna be just like a slumber party. Sorry.
Man, you must really like these simulations, huh?
Oh, this isn't a simulation. It's real life, just like you said, remember?
I would love to see how you do in a real-life asteroid film.
What? I didn't mean literally! Oh, you better know the way out of here!
Well, sure I do! It's all mapped out right here in my brain!
Oh no! This is not the time to pass out! You need to get us out of here!
Sorry, Al. If I enter power-saving mode, I won't be able to move.
Snap out of it! If you fall asleep now, we're gonna get killed! You good-for-nothing robot! Of course, the one time you need help, you shut down. Rover? Oh no! Ah! Rover, are you okay?
Al, watch out!
Rover? Oh no! No! Don't shut down! Rover, are you okay?
Rover Unit 2431, rebooting. Reconfiguring personality drivers.
Al?
Rover? I'm so glad you're okay! It's for the best. Maybe it's a pain to have to start all over again. Pasta. My favorite food.
Hey, so why are you so short?
Don't push it.
We'll be right back. Hey, thanks for having us. I had so much beer.
Yeah, you've had enough.
You're not gonna drive, are you?
Guys, please be safe.
I literally just said that, don't be redundant.
We're gonna go first.
Oof, that was harsh. Redundant?
Yeah, no idea why she lets him talk to her like that.
What's wrong with you tonight? Why do you keep repeating what I say? I really don't get it. Oh shit, my tooth hurts so much. I was looking at my cavity this morning and I think it is legit growing. Bring me the beer cans on the table. I think I should still rinse them a little before cycling. Oh shit, it's my dad's birthday tomorrow. Oh, I forgot. I need to go to the fishing store to get him that new fancy fishing pole. Oh, I can't believe that old man still expects to buy birthday gifts when he's closer to dead. Anyways, you want some tangerines? I got some last week when I went to Target. I'm pretty sure I went there for something else. I still can't remember what it was. Oh, we have bananas too. That's pretty crazy. I kind of batted her recently, can you tell? I just feel like I'm excited for work. It's all so suffocating, and I just feel like there's no way out of this boring cycle. Today was such a long day. I was trying to get the chicken from Boundless Chicken. I had literally waited in traffic for a whole hour, and another 20 minutes waiting in line. But they ran out. They ran out of chicken. It's called Boundless Chicken, for God's sake. Oh, and don't even get me started on the parking. Parking structure was such a mess, I didn't know which way to go. Then, I was in a tunnel for hours, and the radio just kept making those sounds. That was crazy, can you imagine? Look at this, does that cam suck? I can't believe those two. They just left without even bothering to take out the trash. Oh, my god, smell this, does he live in a sewer? Honestly, this is why neither of them can get hot girls. If they just clean themselves up and stop being such trash, they might actually have a chance. I mean, getting a girl isn't even that hard, am I right? God, don't be such a snowflake. That was a joke. You're just gonna sit there all quiet and shit? Oh my god, I almost forgot. I read something super interesting today. I read that coconut water is not actually healthier than regular water. The office just bought a gallon of goddamn coconut water. Thinking they're just doing their employees a favor. I am so mad. I'm so fired up. I ain't gonna drink that shit, even if someone points a gun to my head. I'd rather get fired. Am I going crazy? They're buying garbage and I'm being paid shit dollars per hour. Capable of forming your own thoughts? I don't even know what you want, what you're thinking. like I'm talking to a damn brick wall. God damn, this kid hurts so much, I swear. Oh, God. I really need to get this kid. I'm sorry, I still love you.
Do you?
I guess we'll never know. I'm just gonna close my eyes for a little.
Charlie!
We'll be right back.